Hey guys, welcome back to JQ World. Once again, I'm gonna continue playing Dragon Ball Z Budokai 3. Here we go. Breakthrough. Oh no, it's not what I wanted to do, but okay. Ah, Vegito. Nah, let's go with Breakthrough. Alright, and I would love to face my arch nemesis, Frieza.
Come on, freak!
Anytime you like.
Ready!
Fight! Ooh, 10 hit combo on Vegeta, son. Vegeta ain't playing that shit. I'm not even gonna go Super Saiyan 4, I'm just gonna go like regular Saiyan. Oh shit. You're in your third form, that ugly piece of shit form. Get the front on my face. Oh shit. Fuck you, Frieza.
Welcome to Super Vegeta's
Big Bang Attack! I got you, right? I got you. Fuck! Defense. Alright, you little bitch. You blocked my attack. You're not gonna block this one. Oh yes you can. No. It's not good for yourself. You're too slow. Come on, catch him this time.
Take this. Welcome to Super Vegeta's Big Bang Attack!
Motherfucker! Fuck you, Frieza. Like, seriously, fuck you, man. Every time, man. No matter how, even if you put the AI is fucking super easy move, it still manages to block it sometimes. Come on, finish him this time. Let's go. This is like the fucking fourth time I do this shit. Let's go. Got you this time. Finally. Finish him off, Vegeta.
Welcome to Oblivion.
You're gone, bitch.
Disappoint me!
Alright, I'm gonna play as Vegeta again, but this time I'm gonna custom. No. Go back. Take Vegeta. Erase that. And let's go. Alright, we got Breakthrough, we got Fusion. Let's go with this one, because I haven't used this one in a while. Alright, and we're gonna fight, let's go with Raditz. I just hope those useless characters don't come back, like Nappa and fucking Raditz. They're just plain useless. And a waste of slot.
Come on, freak!
Are you ready for this?
Ready!
Get the fuck out of my face, Nappa. Do you know who you fucking is in there? Gotcha, buddy. Yeah, he better not. Motherfucker. Every time he guesses, the AI always guesses right. I swear to God, if the AI guesses right again. No, not what I wanted you to do. Yo, these AIs, they always fucking guess perfectly, man. They never fuck up, not once. That's one of the reasons why. Only one of the reasons why I hate this game. Wait, if he breaks it, that means I can't do it again? Okay, okay, time out. A lot of damage, but I can't even fucking do this again. Fuck it, just kick his ass. So mad he ruined my chance to fucking fusion with Kakarot, man. Kill Nappa! Kill Nappa! Fuck you!
You disappoint me!
Ready!
Yeah, I want a battle again, and this time I want my fucking power! I swear to God, if this prick fucking gets me right again, I'm gonna get mad at
him. Kakarot! Here goes!
Motherfucker! No. No. I can't believe it. I can't fucking believe it. He guessed it right twice. Fucking twice, man. Get the fuck out of here with that bullshit. Here we go again.
Fight!
If this motherfucker gets it right, I'm gonna be really fucking pissed. Fucking tired of this shit.
Kakarot! Here goes!
Finally!
Vegeta!
Whoa!
Alright!
I'm huge. And I'm all powerful. Get the fuck out of here. Fuck out my face! Damn it. Time to finish off. You prick. Alright, I gotta get you definitely with my special right here, right now. Got you. Get your ass over there. I had again. I had again. Yes, I got you. Cut that bitch in half! Cut him in half, Vegeta! Cut him!
You didn't really think you could beat me, did you?
Alright, here we go. Damn, that was another successful game with Vegeta. Alright, one more with Vegeta. This time, let's get rid of this. And let's give him the fusion. He doesn't have the fusion four with Goku, but that's fine. For you, let's go with... who's that you want? Let's go with this fella. Deborah. Deborah's an interesting character. Not one of the best, but interesting.
Of Satan.
Well, then, shall we go?
Ready! Fight!
Now finish him with you. Oh yeah. Alright, time to finish him off. Fuck, he blocked it again. God damn it. Come on, one more time. You can do this, Kakarot. I'm in the game today, but we got it. Alright, time to finish you off. I'm gonna put this shit inside your testicles and you're gonna explode. Catch, buddy. My balls! Ah. God damn, son.
It's over.
Alrighty, guys, I'm gonna stop the gameplay here. If you guys enjoyed that, please comment and subscribe to JQ's World. If you'd like to help me with my fundraiser for my YouTube channel, I'll leave it in the description below. Also, if you guys have any other suggestions what game I should play, also leave it in the comment below. Alrighty guys, take care, have a good night. Thanks for watching.